You say school hallway? Na 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 na. I say fashion show. Let's slay. Today's video is about, you know, back to school next week. Well, I'm going back to school, which means one video, one upload per week, because, you know, now I will use my foundation Maybelline in the shade Cocoa. This is the Dream Liquid Mousse. It's 130 the shade. And I will use the shade Chestnut to highlight my under my eyes, my cheeks. Anyways, I hope you understand. It's been a long time for me. I haven't done, like, you know, makeup tutorials, like lots of them. Recently, I've been doing one, but and the reason why I do this, you know, kind of, you know, I bring the concealer into my nose is because I find out it may, like, slim my nose, make my nose, like, something, you know. You want your beauty blender to be wet, not soaking wet, if that makes sense. This is a tip from her name on YouTube. It's like Miss Rush Posh, and I learned this tips from her, and she do like amazing makeup tutorials. So, you know, recently I've been watching her, and her makeup is always flawless. Y'all should check her out. For school, we don't have time to bake, so if it's the first week, I will do it. But usually, you know, I will just press the powder on the area that I have highlighted. But anyways, I will do that. I will just bake for like a couple of minutes, 5 minutes maybe. And I will use my Morphe palette. So I will take this shade as my transitioning shade. Then I will take this shade, this orange shade on the palette, and I will put it on my crease. Did I take this color or like? I think I take this color, but you know, I'm confused now. Doesn't look the same. Let's continue. Now we take this eyeshadow, and I got this eyeshadow palette from like shopmise.com, the same website I'm always talking about, like everything is like $1 USD, but in the Canadian dollar is like $2 on one, 20 cents, something like that. And I will use this color. I'm gonna use this this color, like the gold one. Then I will take my black opal to set my face. It's the finishing powder with like a brush from BH Cosmetics. It's like a powder brush for all over your face, and it's in the shade deep 05. And I'm going to contour my face now with the sleek contour palette in contour kits in the shade dark. To finish the face, I will use my mascara, put my lashes on, and I use the Top Lash natural hair in black, and this is from China, aliexpress.com. and I will also do my ring liner with also from China. You know, I will do my video how to slay on a budget. I mean, no, this is not the video I wanted to do. How to, you know, tips and tricks to save on a budget, to be literally bad and bougie on a budget without spending the coins, you know. Anyways, this is like 88 cents from China, and I tried this today, it worked perfectly, so I will do my video about that. Don't worry. Then for lips, I think I'm going to use Limbo from ColourPop. Yeah. Now that's the end of the tutorial. This is the look like for first day of school, first day of class, you know. If you want to, you can add some freckles, yeah, you can add that, you know, to give a natural look. But I really do like the finish.